Do you know one of the worst things that can happen while you're driving? This. Scientists call it a microsleep. Big problem. When you start to get drowsy, there's no way to know when you'll slip into one of these microsleeps. Bigger problem. At 100 k's, you travel over 100 metres every 4 seconds. So if you nod off, you could end up here, or here, or here. So don't ignore the early warning signs. When they start, it's time to stop, revive, survive.
Because enough is enough.